araw mga kabayan. So ngayon po ay may bagong advisory ng ating Philippine Embassy, Philippine Embassy Riyadh. Ito po ay para sa lahat ng mga Filipino bound to Saudi Arabia, sa lahat ng mga Pilipinong papasok ng Saudi Arabia. It is a mandatory po na mag-download kayo nito for a swabbing test. Ito po ay advisory ng ating Philippine Embassy Riyadh. Ayan po, first tip po natin ay punta tayong Play Store. Ayan. Pagdating po sa Play Store ay search natin yung Titaman app. Ayan. Titaman, Ministry of Health. Open lang natin. Pero kung hindi pa kayo napag-install, ay install natin. At saka i-open. Ayan. Pero po tayong pagpilian ito. Mayroong Arabic at saka English. Ayan. Piliin po natin yung English kasi hindi tayo marunong mag-Arabic. Ayan, Titaman is an application under the Ministry of Health in the Kingdom of Saudi Arabia. It aims to reinforce the commitment of all persons directed to isolation by enabling continuous communication and follow-up to their cases. Ayan, oh. Also, it allows all users to book an appointment for COVID-19 test. So, malinaw po dito, no? Dito po tayo, ito po yung apps na ati pong gamitin para po mag-appointment sa COVID test or swab test, no? Dito sa bansang Saudi Arabia. Ngayon ay wala pa tayong account, so mag-create tayo ng account. Click ka rin ng create account. Ayan, may katanungan po. Have you ever been diagnosed with a new COVID-19 virus? Click na natin yung no. Ayan. Do you want to be tested for the new corona COVID-19? Ayan. Click natin yung this. Like that. Yes or no. Ayan no natin. Have you traveled outside the Kingdom of Saudi Arabia during the past 14 days? No. Have you interact with an individual who have tested positive for COVID-19 in the last 14 days? No. Have you had any symptoms of COVID-19 in the past 14 days? No. So, yeah, next natin. Ayan po, please select ID type. So, select natin tong resident ID. Kasi, ayan. Click natin yung resident ID number. Yung ating ICAM number. Okay lang natin. At yung ating phone number. Click lang natin. Okay. Ayan, please enter code. Hintayin lang natin yung code, no? Ayan po, kabayan. Yung ating code, 939-265. Click natin yung confirm. Ayan. First name, Florante. Ayan. Second name, last name, Samanti. Ayan, male. Dahil po ito, nakilala po tayo dahil sa ating ICAMA number. Ayan, date, August 29, 1993, Saudi Arabia. Ito na, ito pala. Ayan, nationality, Philippines. Next lang natin, ha. Ayan, allow to access this device location. Allow lang natin. To ensure your safety by monitoring your adherence to staying home during quarantine period, kindly allow to share your location. Ayan, next natin. Ayan. Ito yung ating... Ayan. to ensure that all personal and other information I provide to sign up to unused, the application is complete and accurate information, yeah, and not to provide any information that is false, misleading, or constitutes fraud. Ayan. Agree lang natin. Ayan, agree natin. Hello, Florenti. Ayan, I need help. Ngayon, napakadali mga kabayan na mag-download nito. Ayan, dito po yung ating Tita Min bracelet, contacts, COVID-19 test appointment. Dito po tayo pwede magpa-appointment yung ating result, test result COVID-19. Andiyan po, click natin itong ganito, no? Ayan, back. Ayan. Ganyan lang po kadali mga kabayan. At hanggang dito na lang po. At maraming salamat po sa inyong lahat.